take a hard turn from world news here and talk about important local news. The flying pig, just 2 months away now, and this morning we're trying to get you ready for the run. Joining us is Danny Finn, a training coach for the Fleet Feet Sports Group. So you're the one running all these folks out there, huh?
Yes, I am.
Ah, well, good
yes.
to have you. Talk about the group dynamics of running together versus running alone.
Well, I started off running by myself, and getting out on a day like this to try to get 20 in.
The loneliness of the long-distance
yes,
runner.
It's kind of a drag, and about 4 years ago, I joined Fleet Feet and met up with some runners with some like-mindedness, and running in groups is just great. It passes the time while getting your fitness up and ready for the race.
You get a little extra motivation knowing that if you don't show, it's going to be known that you didn't show.
Right.
But also there's a camaraderie and a social interaction benefit.
Yeah, exactly. What we're doing this year a little bit differently is we're really utilizing some of the social media outlets and really connecting with some of our participants that might not have met up otherwise if not being for running.
You guys should do flash runs sometimes where just all of a sudden everybody's running. What's the best advice you give runners as they prepare for these races?
Like Frank said, just have fun. Go out with your groups, hit your numbers, hit your miles, and just make it a good time, make it a good experience.
Is there any group that's too big?
There's never a group too big.
Never.
Not for us. Not for Fleet Feet Sports.
There you go. Well, thanks for coming in and talking to us about it. The Flying Pig Marathon, Sunday, May 4th. Registration open for all races. We've posted a link on our website. Just go to the On TV tab at WLWT.com, then click on the As Seen On section.